How will you connect a one-phase load to a three-phase supply?